some of that stuff goes over my head. Like some of the figurative language and the symbolism and stuff like that. And I'm like, okay. And so, hey, talk to your English teacher and go, okay, what are some cool things I need to draw out of here? What are some things you're drawing out in class that I can reiterate to my students so that they get it in your class and they get it in mine? Hey, why not? And also try to pair up the timing. Because I like trying to talk to my English teacher about, okay, when do you teach this? I'm going to be teaching this around this time. Could you maybe try to do it around the same time so that they didn't hear it in September and I'm talking about it in March?